But first, we begin with a breaking news update we first brought you on WGEM.com this morning. Firefighters still working to determine what caused the fire on Quincy's north side. It started at about 8:30 this morning at this house here at 922 North 8th Street. While firefighters worked to get the fire under control, 8th Street was blocked off from traffic all the way to Chestnut and Lynn Street. Fire Captain Thurman Munsanger says that there was a homeowner inside, but they were able to make it out okay. He says the dual ceilings and metal roof made it difficult to contain the fire. No word yet still on what started that fire.